This video contains material that may offend or upset some people, so discretion is advised.
Good on you, mate.
Yeah, kia ora and g'day. The opening day for trout fishing in Lake Tarawera. Come with us and enjoy these few sessions of fishing.
Keep it, all right? Whoa, nice fish.
He's not going to jump, so he's not seeing anything till he's close.
Oh, he's a silver, good fish. All his fin.
Not about the bottom.
Well, yeah. Let's have a look at him. Oh, nice fish. Nice, beautiful silver fish. Look at that.
Nah, it's not a good fish.
Oh, yeah,
they're
yeah.
They're
not
fat all the way through, like that little fish.
One on there, right?
Yeah, yeah. Little, right. Little one. Yeah. Got you, baby. You got. More. Right, I think. Yeah, that's up. Oh, nice fish. Beautiful. Yeah, so that was right. So that was.
That was a strike.
Yeah, she's still got a lot of juice.
Yeah,
piece on, pull the other one up, put it neutral.
Good fish, look how far he is. Oh, nice fish. Oh, right, look at that. Oh, oh, what a beauty. Oh, man.
Of course, this is two minutes after the last one.
Yes, exactly right. Show that. Oh. Oh, what a beauty. Look at the size of that fish. Nice one. All right.
Major problems. Well, we've worked that out, eh?
We did, eh? Oh! Woo!
See, we would have been still driving up there, Jeff.
On the other side there behind us, we have 50% of the room. This is a better line of fish here, boys. That is a nice line of fish.
Grab the hook and get it out. You know those pliers? That's the one.
There she be. Oh,
bloody beautiful. All right.
Carry on.
Yeah, we got to carry on.
Here we go. We finished the day and we're heading back to the shore. And you have a look. Gus shot this young deer a couple of days ago, and the boys, they put it on the spit, and very soon the spit roast is going to be ready and we'll get into it. I hope you enjoy this few session of trout fishing with us as much as we enjoy to bring it to you. You have a very good one, and thank you for watching.
Hope to see you in New Zealand sometime.
Kakitano.
And he says we'll see you later.
All right.